أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد، الله الصمد، لم يلد ولم يولد، ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل أعوذ برب الفلق، من شر ما خلق، ومن شر غاسق إذا وقب، ومن شر النفاثات في العقد، ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل أعوذ برب الناس، ملك الناس، إله الناس، من شر الوسواس الخناس، الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس، من الجنة والناس. الحمد لله، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. أما بعد، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I begin in the name of the Almighty Allah, our Creator, our Sustainer, our Cherisher, our Provider, our Guide, our Helper, for having guided us towards the Deen of Islam. I thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for this beautiful day, for the life that He has given us, the health that He has given us, and the ability for us to connect to one another, praying to the Almighty Allah that may He give protection from any harm and danger that we all need. I come to you this moment reminding us of what the Almighty Allah requires of us. The Almighty Allah does not require much from us. The Almighty Allah does not want a lot from us. The Almighty Allah just wants us to acknowledge Him. All we need to do in our lives is to acknowledge the Almighty Allah as our Creator, as our Maker, as our Provider, as our Cherisher, as our Sustainer, as our Guide, as our Protector, as our One and All, that we came from Him and to Him is our return, and that He created us, and He did not create us for nothing, but He created us so that we can render worship unto Him. When we worship Him, we are acknowledging Him as our Creator, as our Lord. And when He put us into this world, He put us into this world to test us and see which one amongst us are going to worship Him and which one amongst us are going to disobey Him and not worship Him. So the life of this world is a test. Each one of us has his or her own test. We need to make sure that we are prepared and ready for our test. And the genesis of the preparation of our test lies in the acquisition of the correct knowledge from the correct sources. Tonight, I am going to share with you a beautiful hadith from the beloved messenger of the Almighty God Allah, Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam al-Mustafa, who said that اقرأ قل هو الله أحد والمعوذتين حين تمسي وحين تصبح ثلاث مرات تكفيك من كل شيء. This hadith is found in the Hadith Kitab known as At-Tirmidhi and also in Sunan Abu Dawud. The meaning of which is, recite Surah Al-Ikhlas, Surah Al-Falaq, and Surah An-Nas in the evening and morning three times. It will suffice for you in all conditions. So read, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ اِقْرَأْ قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ. Read Surah Al-Ikhlas, which begins as follows, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ اللَّهُ صَمَدْ لَمْ يَلِدْ وَلَمْ يُولَدْ وَلَمْ يَكُلْ لَهُ كُفْوًا أَحَدْ. وَالْمُعَوِّذَتَيْن, مُعَوِّذَتَيْن is Surah Al-Falaq and Surah Al-Ikhlas. Surah Al-Falaq being قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقْ مِنْ شَرِّ مَا خَلَقْ وَمِنْ شَرِّ غَاسِقٍ إِذَا وَقَبْ وَمِنْ شَرِّ النَّفَاثَاتِ فِي الْعُقَدْ وَمِنْ شَرِّ حَاسِدٍ إِذَا حَسَدْ. And Surah Al-Ikhlas, Surah Al-Nas, قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ النَّاسِ مَلِكِ النَّاسِ إِلَهِ النَّاسِ مِنْ شَرِّ الْوَسْوَاسِ الْخَنَّاسِ الَّذِي يُوَسْوِسُ فِي صُدُورِ النَّاسِ مِنَ الْجِنَّةِ وَالنَّاسِ. So, in this hadith, Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is telling us, read these surahs, very small, but very powerful, and they will suffice for you in everything. Today, the world over, crime is on increase. People are not secure, people are not safe, people are living in fear. There are different kinds of fears. Some are fearing for their lives, some are fearing for their properties, some are fearing for their health, some are fearing the evil eye, some are fearing many types of things that takes away their comfort and peace and leaves them exposed to fear and discomfort. In order for us to protect ourselves from all these, we need to read Surah Al-Ikhlas, Surah Al-Falaq, and Surah An-Nas. We face fear, danger, hardships every day of our lives, and we are not capable of protecting ourselves from hardships on our own. We must then turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and place our trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and beg for His guidance and His protection. And one way of protecting ourselves and attracting the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is by reciting these three surahs every morning and every evening three times. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, out of His mercy and kindness, will protect us, will shield us from all kinds of hardships and difficulties, and He will fulfill our needs. I make dua to each and every one of us that may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us peace. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us comfort. I don't know what it is that is taking away your peace. I don't know what it is that is giving you discomfort. I don't know what it is that is giving you hardships and troubles. I don't know what it is that is giving you difficulties. But I make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the source of peace, grant you the peace and comfort that you genuinely deserve and require. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us. And once more again, Let us recite this as commanded by Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that when we do that, Allah will protect us. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Qul huwa Allahu ahad. Allahu samad. Lam yalid wa lam yulad. Wa lam yakul lahu kufuwan ahad. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Qul huwa Allahu ahad. Allahu samad. Lam yalid wa lam yulad. Wa lam yakul lahu kufuwan ahad. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Qul huwa Allahu ahad. Allahu samad. Lam yalid wa lam yulad. Wa lam yakul lahu kufuwan ahad. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Qul a'udhu bi rabbil falaq min sharri ma khalaq wa min sharri ghasiqin idha waqab wa min sharri nafathati fil uqad wa min sharri hasidin idha hasad. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Qul a'udhu bi rabbil falaq min sharri ma khalaq wa min sharri ghasiqin idha waqab wa min sharri nafathati fil uqad wa min sharri hasidin idha hasad. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Qul a'udhu bi rabbil falaq min sharri ma khalaq wa min sharri ghasiqin idha waqab wa min sharri nafathati fil uqad wa min sharri hasidin idha hasad. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Qul a'udhu bi rabbin nas, malikin nas, ilahin nas, min sharril waswasil khannas alladhi yuwaswisu fi sudurin nas minal jinnati wan nas. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Qul a'udhu bi rabbin nas, malikin nas, ilahin nas, min sharril waswasil khannas alladhi yuwaswisu fi sudurin nas minal jinnati wan nas. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Qul a'udhu bi rabbin nas, malikin nas, ilahin nas, min sharril waswasil khannas alladhi yuwaswisu fi sudurin nas minal jinnati wan nas. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept the reading of the Quran from all of us, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us protection through the recitation of these noble verses of the Holy Quran or ayats of the Holy Quran in these beautiful surahs. Ja'alana Allah wa iyyakum min alladhina yastami'una al-qawl fayattabi'una ahsanahu wa ashkurukum ala husni istima'ikum wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.